Astronomers are about to start recording the most detailed movie of our universe ever. Here's how it could change the way that we understand our place in space. We have some absolutely amazing images of the universe, but they're just that, they're images, freeze frames. And space is full of things that are moving and changing and growing and dying. We just can't capture that in still photos. It's like trying to grasp what a T-Rex was just by studying a fossil of one. I mean, it's better than nothing, right? But a video one could tell us so much more. Well, astronomers just started recording the most detailed movie of our universe ever, and it's gonna take 10 years to make using the largest digital camera ever built. The highest resolution phone cameras today top out at about 200 million pixels. This telescope camera, 3.2 billion pixels. It's the size of a car, and it's powerful enough to explore both our solar system and galaxies that are billions of light years away. Every single night for 10 years, it'll scan the southern sky. And since it'll revisit each patch of sky about every 3 days, it can pick up the tiniest movements or changes in brightness that happen from one shot to the next. The observatory already discovered almost 1,000 unknown asteroids in just one night. And those are good things to keep tabs on. The observatory will also catch exploding stars in the act, letting us track supernovae as they happen. And it'll capture blinking stars called Cepheid variables that we use to map distances around our galaxy. I've got a video about how we do that. But this epic movie of our universe will help us explore deeper questions too. You see, after 10 years, we'll be able to play back an incredibly detailed movie of our universe in motion, and we'll see how billions of galaxies move and clump together in space, maybe revealing how the push and pull of dark matter and dark energy created all of this. Follow me for more cool science stories.